That white thing.
Oxygen.
No, like, where is it, huh? Like.
It's hooked to tank in a bag.
Oh, that's good.
Hey, Gino. Been a while. Doing well. That's good to see. You alone? Where's Maria? She said the one taking care of you?
I'm shopping.
Or is something wrong?
Maybe the doctor had to go.
Has something to do?
You don't see the thing, option thing.
Top drawer.
That's probably his daughter.
What are you doing in this house?
Gina. Who are you? What's Maria?
I'm the sister, and I'm taking care of you now.
Yes.
And more importantly, who are you?
I'm Ross Towns. I'm sort of the owner. She made the real estate.
She told me she's right, but that woman lied.
Did you say you were his sister?
Yes. Yes.
Did you never mention her before?
She don't talk to him.
Yep, she lied. She took over the thing out.
Oh, I'm sorry, but you're
trying to tell somebody they need to.
You know, I've been working on your brother for years to try and salvage your legacy. But I'm sure you wouldn't want to sell either since we have been home.
Did he tell you that? Our family is from Colorado. He bought this place himself some 50 years ago.
Oh, that's right. Maybe I should talk to another guy.
He wouldn't be interested.
Why not?
He's busy.
Really? I thought he was dead. Died about 4 years ago. Team told me.
Look, that old man.
What are you doing?
Calling the police. You're not his sister.
She don't kill me.
Please, let me explain.
I have all the explanation that I need. Parasite taking advantage of this poor man. Now I'm gonna put an end to this.
Okay.
Is it your turn anyway? Okay, this is gonna be.
Why would you turn his back on the crazy?
Sit tight. We'll be there any second, okay?
You're gonna kill him.
She hasn't hurt you?
Why would he turn his back on him?
She's too weak to even pierce completely, to make pierce through his whole body. That wouldn't kill him.
But what I want to know is why would he do that for? Why would he turn his back on his own man?
Well, it must be a dog. Oh, that's her. What you doing? You using that mess. You too weak to even pull him. She can't cure her, right?
Problem. Come on, bite. So I can step in and take care of you.
I traded for the cake.
But she just needs to give me back my home. I need you to eat this. Oh, is it too hot now? Well, you know what? That's too bad. Because I have you ready. I need to be home. This is going crazy, Sydney goes. Otherwise, what kind of a mother would I be? Look, bless you.
Alright, man, this is how she's telling, man. Me and them people go.
Listen, I just found some things in storage that you and Nick might want. Dolphin?
You've just been wondering what happened to this? Thanks.
Yeah, of course. Hey, listen. While I'm here, do you mind if we talk? 10 minutes? Of coffee?
10 minutes.
I can't go with blue one.
This place isn't that bad. But is it safe?
I don't need you checking out on me.
I do. That's the exit sign.
Should have thought about that before stealing from us.
I didn't steal it, I invested it. It's going to be repaying with interest.
But you lost it.
Look, I admit it was a bad investment.
It was my money, and money for our daughter's college. Barely clear the deposit on this place.
Hey, I knew how much you needed.
What, you think I made it okay?
No, but you also never gave me a chance to tell you why. That money was for us. It was for this family. If that investment paid off like it was supposed to, I could have left my job. No more traveling for 3 weeks out of the month. I could have been here. I could have been a better father to Ava, a better husband to you.
You can leave your job at any time.
Well, after 10 years and do what? Start over?
What do you think we're doing now?
What is his job? Mm-hmm. You got a tuxedo like a businessman. A businessman that got a failed business. She gonna
show. So
they're no good. Woman got some more.
Luckily, I don't mean to be a snoop, but after our conversation, I thought I should tell you.
I appreciate that, but the car belongs to Madison.
Oh, well, I hope that went okay. I mean, I assume that those conversations can be awkward.
That's one way to put it.
So, is there any good for you two? I think you might be moving back in
with him. Moving with him? No. He travels so much for work that he lives in a hotel when he's in town. If we ever did get back together, and that is a major if, he'd live in here.
Oh, well, that does sound like home. Maybe you should.
Just like strange to your house. You're always fun if she try to do that and well, she I just remember, oh, I didn't put that duck.
Thanks so much.
Sugar.
I do.
Oh, good. Coffee's great, though.
Beat your teeth on a kill.
Just where you sit. It's going to be okay. Just stay strong.
And so I'll in school, make sure you're going to
get okay, and I'll meet you in the hospital.
Mm-hmm. All she did is just get shot. You got shot for like, literally 2 seconds.
Days and then a couple weeks before I can do any heavy work around the house. Thank you for doing all this.
Of course. Now, do you want me to call your husband?
No, he's away and I want to put off hearing I told you so. Maybe this house really is cursed.
But that might be the drugs talking.
I wish it were. You know, I thought if I just kept my head down and ignored it, the world stopped. And it had. Screwed up now. Maybe I should just sell and move on.
Well, you'll have time to think about that later.
Now it's time for rest.
Are you counting 5 on the 1? Then you'll want to rest.
I'm counting, I'm...
kind of flashback like that.
I said, thanks, dropped her off at school. Sylvia, can't you just take her like that? You scared me.
Oh, no. I left. She went out.
There it is.
See? I didn't see it. Oh. Well, we both just wanted you to stay asleep.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
Do you need my help today?
No. I just gotta figure out what I'm gonna do with this place. End with my life. You know, the small things.
Let me make you breakfast.
Really? You've done enough.
No. You have a busted wing.
I'm making. But your husband,
oh, he will sleep the morning away as always, and I'll make it back in time for the meal.
Hey, what the hell?
I had a little accident.
A little accident? Went to the ER.
Glad you're concerned. How did you even...
I stepped off the plane to get a call from the insurance company.
It just happened yesterday. I was gonna call you today, I promise.
What have I told you about doing things on your own?
So I always try to write that song to get a little up here.
Is it one more motion? Okay. Alright.
Or so, Molly.
How do you get along?
Sylvia's here.
What's Sylvia? Who's Sylvia?
That's me. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Sylvia lives just across the street. She's been an enormous help.
I'm making breakfast. Do you want something?
No, thank you. I'm good. I've already... Listen, I have another red eye tonight, but now with this... Cancel. Take a couple days off work.
We can't afford to do that.
I can make it work.
The eggs.
Excuse me. What's her deal?
She spends her entire life taking care of her husband.
So what now? She's taking care of you?
I think